my name is Councillor Stephen Watt, I'm the chair of the subcommittee this morning. If we could go around the table and please introduce our talent.
I'm the subcommittee officer.
Penny Ramsey, the sister, I'm the advisor of subcommittee.
I'm Marissa Donovan, I'm the secretary.
My name is Barry Holland, I'm consultant solicitor in the group that we care of. Department Solicitor for Chester. I'm instructed by the Community Trust, their chairman, David Wade, who sits on the side of me and one of their long-standing former joint committee members and trustee, Wayne Davis, sits on this. Thank you.
I'm Lester Adjumin, I'm the member of the Justice.
Margaret.
Yes.
Would you like to add a question?
We can just put in your response.
Okay.
Sorry, if we could ask if everybody switched off the mobile phone, please. There is not a plan that I know today, but if the alarm was going, we go outside there, straight out the front door, the marshalling car park over the road. Margaret, can you confirm that one without the documentation has been sent to the
Yes, Chair, I can confirm that. I can also advise that there have been two residents who have said their apologies for today, if they were unable to attend, and have asked to particularly highlight their representations to confirm that you have obviously received them in writing. If it's agreed, we just want to make reference to their email, maybe at the appropriate point, which refers to the developments since then in relation to the letter that was followed up and sent out.
And as I know, that was just a letter that I wrote to you.
Yes.
I'm assuming nobody wishes to call anybody else apart from those who are here present.
I certainly.
And at the appropriate point, I'm assuming the objective might come to ask the applicant and vice versa.
And Lisa, I had a chat with the objector, and we stayed in that one to assume if there are any further ones, then I'm more than happy to debate the subject of rules, which is the
right. That being the case, we will now proceed to hear and determine the application with reference to the Council's statement of licensing policy, statutory guidance issued in section 182 of the Licensing Act 2003, and the four licensing objectives, which are the prevention of crime and disorder, public safety, the prevention of public nuisance, and the protection of the human heart. Margaret.
Thank you, Chair. Just to confirm for those here,
and then that part of the hearing to which they
premises currently have a premises license which allows regulated entertainment, the application this morning is as follows, and that is with the grant of premises license to allow the sale of alcohol Sunday to Saturday, 9 a.m. until 11 p.m. with the premises open to the public from 9 a.m. until 11:30 p.m. and to also allow the provision of regulated entertainment from 9 a.m. until 11 p.m. and currently for late night refreshment Sunday to Saturday from 11 p.m. until 11:30. As you are aware, there have been representations in respect of the application, and one of the residents is here this morning in respect of that representation, Chair.
Saying so.